We're getting there. We got, was that, 6 more parts? Well, in this area, and then that last one. So that bug, you can attack it. It's just very hard to get, unless, I think yellow Pikmin probably better, because you can throw him higher. But he flies around a lot. But I was already almost done the level, or the day, so I just kind of left him alone. I'm guessing, since, like, at the beginning of the level, or the day, he's not here, but I think towards the end of the day, I guess one wanders over at the camp just to annoy you. And we did see one, like, flying around earlier, but this one, I think he just wandered over here. So, alright, I got a lot of blue Pikmin now. Well, not like as much as I want. But we still have that one gate that we can, like, bust down. And I feel like you need the blue ones to do that. Or at least it's, like, a lot easier if you have the blue ones. I kept thinking it might be possible with the yellow ones, but I'm not sure. But anyway, near the gate, it has, like, the... Was it the frogs? So... Yeah. I think it might be easiest if I bust down this stone gate. I know I'm not gonna have enough bomb rocks to do it, so I have to go to the island and get some more. Or, I guess not an island, it was like a coast. Oh! Jeez. He came out of nowhere. He has, like, two of my guys here. There we go. The other thing is, yeah, he's usually able to escape, even if you have all those Pikmin on him. Oh! Actually got him there. Get him! Might be easier if I just kill this thing. Well, he's almost dead. I'm gonna come back. Oh, yeah, there's still one here. That was probably from the same creature. He just, like, plucked him, or put him in the ground over there. Alright, so yeah, let's get some more bomb rocks. I mean, I guess if I need to, I could use this flower, too. I have, like, a lot of red Pikmin. And it seems like, you know, you need more blue ones than anything here. I just don't want to use up too many of them, because I might need the red ones for, like, whatever the area is after this one. Oh, he's back. That should do it. There we go. Now, if I could lure this over here onto the coast. Oh, he missed. All right, not that time. Okay, so that's one down. There is another frog over here. I think I might be able to lure it. Come on. Come on. just have to be careful because he's like sliding into the water for some reason. There we go. Oh. Come on. Ouch. There we go. Jeez. Alright, well, I guess in the meantime, oh, yeah, let me get this started. Throw the blue ones over here. Alright, I'm just gonna come back with more. Annoying. Like, I'm really tempted to just get rid of him. I mean, I know I said that before, but I couldn't keep up with him. Oh, there we go. Well, most of my Pikmin were like idle, so I didn't really get to do much there. I just have to time it right when he swoops down. There we go. There we go. Alright, perfect. So that's more blue Pikmin for us. Okay. Alright, so I'm probably gonna take these to go help with the other blue ones, and then I guess maybe after they're done, help with the yellow ones. I forgot that was dead. Oh yeah, maybe I should have brought more. Because I'm going to need the blue ones to grab that ship part too. Oh, thank you. Yeah, those... yeah, I need more. Might as well grab some of these. I just have to be careful with these yellow ones, because I know the other gate thing I need to take down is like pretty close to the water. At least this was bomb though, because now I can get these other things to like cross this. Oh, no, 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 wait, 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 wait. I didn't know they were still following me. They're gonna drown. Yeah. Yeah, I had no idea those were still following me. 30? I don't know if I have 30 blue ones with me right now. Oh, some of them survived. Okay. So the yellow ones can be thrown the farthest. So yeah, I need more blue ones. It's two. I know one is right here, but I should just grab one. Wow, okay. There's more yellow ones than I thought there were. They just got lost. Or separated. Honestly, I wish some of these were faster. Like as fast as you run, which isn't really that fast, they struggle to keep up. And that whole trip mechanic, I think, is dumb too. Alright, I hope I have enough time for all of this. Yeah, I didn't realize those yellow guys were still there, so might as well get them to help out with that. This is the Zirconium Rotor. So, I don't know if the part is going to make it back to the ship in time, but it might be pretty close. Is that another ship part? Oh, yeah. Probably don't have enough. 25, yeah. I mean, if they finished breaking down that gate, I could probably... Oh, wait, no. You have to cross water. Oh no, I guess you can go around. Okay, that's good to know. Because, like, if I do cross that way, I have to get rid of those bugs. Man, I was really hoping to pick up some of this stuff. Because some of it might respawn, too. Oh, you know, I forgot YouTube chat doesn't have, like, rules. I mean, it's just, like, the normal stuff, what you would expect. Or if you switch over to the Twitch channel, it's, like, the same rules. I wonder if they're gonna make it. Oh, they got it. Okay, good. Well, unfortunately, I can't really explore that much. They're probably not going to make it with this pellet. Oh, what? When did they go up there? I had no idea there was a group up there. I could have swore I grabbed more yellow ones than that. Okay, they made it to the ship. That was the important part. Oh, no pun intended. I mean, it is important, but yeah. So, six more. Alright, let's see if they make it back. I kind of hope so. I forgot those tadpoles respawn, so if I need more blue Pikmin, I can get those. I have more than I did, so that's good. Decent amount. They're probably not gonna make it. But everyone's accounted for. There's eight here and there's eight out, so yeah. They're not gonna make it. Alright, let me just call them back. That was so close, too. I should have started that earlier, but... Oh well. At least nobody got left behind. Forgot I can skip that. Oh, that's right. That was mentioned early on in the game, how... wherever Olimar's from, oxygen is poisonous to them, so he has to wear that suit. Alright, I'm gonna save there. We got 9 days remaining. I might be able to do this, like, get all the parts. Because I only need 6 more, and I have 8 days left. So, I thought I would be able to finish the game in today's stream, but I need to go in, like, about 30 or 45 minutes. So, I might be able to get a couple more parts, but I think I should be able to finish by tomorrow, depending on what time I start. I'm hoping to finish by tomorrow, but like I said earlier, I'm not in a rush to finish the game, but I just, you know, I'm already almost there, so I just kind of want to get to the end. Let's start. Yeah, after, once I get finished, once I'm done this game, I'm probably going to start uploading, like, the archives for it. I mean, I meant to do that last couple days, I just haven't had time to edit them down. But, yeah, I'll probably stream a different game. Oh yeah, that's right. I was like, what was I gonna do? I was gonna grab that other part that I discovered. The only thing is, it'll be easy to grab if those enemies didn't respawn. If they respawn, it's gonna be a problem. Oh, these things are back. At least the big one's not back. I mean, these aren't too bad. Oh yeah, Pikmin 2 has, I think, a co-op mode. I don't think the whole game is co-op. But there's like a co-op, or yeah, I think a separate co-op mode and then like a competitive mode or something like that. But yeah, unfortunately the first game is only single player. I think that was like something that was requested for like the sequel, like a multiplayer mode. Alright. I'm like praying. Okay, it looks like they didn't respawn. The only thing is I have to cut through here. So I have to, yeah, get rid of these bugs. These ones are annoying too. Oh, that one died pretty quick, actually. Wait, come back, come back! I'm trying to hit Dippy with those parts. No, 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 no. I mean, I might pick those up later, but right now the important thing is getting this. Oh. I forgot it was 25. For some reason, I thought it was 20, but I brought 30, so it's fine. Alright, have a good night. Yeah, I think a remastered collection for Switch would be cool. I mean, it wouldn't include the second game, but at least the first two. Because there's no other way to play them on the Switch. You have to, like, track down a GameCube or Wii copy. Oh yeah, so the flowers indicate, like, when they eat, like, was it honey or nectar? They, like, power up a little bit. Something like that. Okay, they're pretty much gonna make it back, so I might explore a little bit, because I knew that part was there, but I don't know where a lot of the other ones are, or I haven't seen them myself. I know there's like a lot of stuff over here, because I haven't really looked over here. Some bomb rocks. This thing. Oh, that's right. That's the part on the right side with all this. Oh, there is a part here. Okay. Alright, they made it back. Oh, the flowers indicate they've been alive a while. Okay. I know they can get flowers from eating the nectar too, but that also makes sense. Pilot seat. Man, what's he been sitting on then? Ah! So yeah, again, there's like a really big emphasis on the blue Pikmin here, which is unfortunate because when I first started out here, a lot of my blue ones died. So it's almost unbalanced to me, but I mean, at least it wasn't too bad. I got my blue Pikmin up almost back to where they were. Okay. So, might grab these two. Oh, three. Oof, just started storming outside, like, randomly. I mean, there's been like an overcast almost all day, but yeah. The only thing is, I'm not sure how many Pikmin I need to get that part. I also have to deal with like this stuff. Oh, okay, I thought I left one behind. Well, when I dealt with these before, it wasn't that bad if I swarmed them. Yeah, they actually, yeah, when they flip over like that, they die pretty quick. Oh, he just ate some. Oh, he only ate one. Okay, good. Because I had 21 when I got here. Oh, what? He retreated. Oh, he managed to get some. Huh? What is this? Oh, wait. That was weird. Oh, I need yellow Pikmin over here. I think I see what you have to do. I think you have to turn these yellow, and then when they get the part, they have to go back to blue. Pretty interesting. I mean, there's been like these flowers. We've seen these flowers before, but I think doing that was like optional. Oh, wait, you have to go over here. The only thing is, I don't know how many Pikmin I need for that part. Kind of wish I checked ahead of time. But yeah, this is an interesting. Well, it's not really a puzzle, but like sequence of events you have to do here. No, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. I was trying to like, I called them back by accident. Okay. Wait, how did that one die? All right, it's fine. It's fine. I can't see the number. I think if I go back up here, I might be able to see. In any case, I will probably have to bring more Pikmin, because this doesn't seem like a lot. I still can't see that number. Oh, 20. I probably don't have enough. Or maybe I did, but like some of my Pikmin died. Yeah, there's not enough. Please don't pick that up. There we go. No, 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 no! I'm so used to, like, calling them back like that. There we go. Okay, yeah, unfortunately this part will probably take forever to bring back. Because, like, the journey you have to go on. So, I guess as long as I can move it pretty close, it won't be that bad. But, yeah, I should have grabbed more Pikmin. Oh, there's, like, a thing over there, too, I need to construct. Everything did go wrong there. I mean, I think I only lost one, which is not too bad. But yeah, I didn't want to lose any. Alright. So this part, a little tedious, but you know, pretty interesting way of getting this part. Alright, okay. Oh, wait. I was curious if that one had a part two, but I guess it was only that one. Oh. Guess they can't do that too. Alright, any time now. What's going on? Hello? Okay. This took a while. For some reason, I thought that was like a shorter process. Alright, I think for this part, I just have to keep my finger off the B button. Okay, that was their fault, not my. There we go. Stop going for that. What's going on? They're like attracted to that like a magnet. Oh, no. Okay. This way. Jeez. Oh, the cursor is kind of messing up. Oh, here we go. So I think if I can get them at least to bring this down, and then I'll turn them all blue. I can just come over here with blue Pikmin. The only thing is, yeah, I'll have to deal with like whatever enemies are here again. Oh, I guess there's a limit. Oh, have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. See, they keep going for the part, and I'm aiming right at the flower. I guess you can only put like a certain amount into the flower, but still. I'm already running out of time, too. Look at that. Look, they went right for the part. Stop doing that. It's so annoying. Okay. That should be everybody now. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm probably not gonna get very far with this part, but I'll see where he takes it. I'm hoping that he doesn't go through like that area that's like infested with those I don't know what they're called, the like stronger bulb orb things. Okay, this is the Chronos Reactor. That's still spitting out Pikmin? Jeez. And you know what? It looks like they're gonna go through this part that I really didn't want them to go through. Yeah, I think at least if they get to the shore, I might be able to just bring different Pikmin here instead of just blue ones. Yeah, this is gonna be a really dangerous area to go through. This is the part I thought they would go through, but oh shoot. No. There's another flower here too. Oh, this is like a bit of a shortcut to the camp here. I mean, they're probably not gonna take this way, but that's good that I can get here. Alright, I hope that's everybody. The squeaking sound is probably the speaker on the Wii remote. I wonder if I should turn that off. Because the Wii version actually plays sound from the remote speaker, which I honestly forgot was a thing until I started playing this game. But yeah, that's probably the sound that you're hearing. Alright, 5 more parts in 8 days. I think I can do it. I mean, at least I hope so. Alright. There we go. Alright, I think I have time for maybe 1 or 2 more days. Alright, let's head back and I guess work on getting that part back to the camp. Yeah, the remote speaker feature is actually pretty cool for some games. I know, was it No More Heroes on the Wii? I mean, unfortunately the Switch version doesn't have it, but you could use it to like pick up, you can hear like a phone call through the speaker. I know WarioWare Smooth Moves actually use the speaker too. Some pretty cool effects. Oof. I feel like I might have to blow that up to get that part through, but it's going to be hard because, or not hard, but it's going to take a lot of time. What is this? They're destroying the bridge? Okay, why are they dying to these things? Come on. Come over here. I'm trying to save you. If you just swim over here. Jeez. So dramatic. I feel like my life will be easier if I blow up that wall, but yeah, it's just gonna be kind of time consuming. Alright, at least the bomb rocks are actually not that far. Wait, there's only 3? Oh, there you are. Jeez. I was like, wait a minute. I could have sworn another one picked one up. Yeah, I didn't know they could... well, it looked like they were eating the bridge. I don't know if they can or not, but that's definitely what it looked like. So I feel like I might be spending this whole day trying to get that part. Because not only do I have to... I mean, I don't know if I have to bust down this wall, but it seems like it'll be easier to get the part in here through there. But I also have to deal with those bulb orb things. If I was to play through this again, like knowing the stuff that I know now, I probably would have done. I definitely would have done things differently. Definitely multitask too. Okay. Yeah, I'm kind of hoping that the sequels to this game kind of fixed. Did they break down that bridge? Yeah, I mean, at least I don't need to go there anymore, but yeah, I had no idea that they had those bugs could, like, eat the bridge. Yeah, I know there's more bomb rocks actually, like, behind this wall, so if I need more, I could get those, but I'm hoping I don't have to do that. Which I probably will. It seems like this is gonna need like at least one or two more bomb rocks. Well, let's find out. Yeah, one. I only wanted to bring a handful, but oh well. So those bomb rocks, I think, were somewhere. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna have to sneak by, like, everything here. Ah! No! Oh, there's a part right here! Oh, wait, that's the one. Okay, that's the one I found earlier. Never mind, never mind. I thought there was just, like, a random part there. Ah, here they are. This thing better leave me alone. Come on, man. I'm just trying to get some bomb rocks. Alright. Yeah, if I could sneak through and then, use the last of the bomb rocks to blow up that gate, and if I have some left over, I'll probably use it on these things. But yeah, I think blowing this wall up will probably make things easier. I probably just need one more or two. Like, it wouldn't surprise me if I just need one more. Oh, he actually follows you here! Oh shoot! Oh, he blew himself up. Oops. Well, at least he did what he was supposed to do. Okay, so since I basically have to kill like a bunch of stuff here, I'm probably going to bring like a lot of red Pikmin and just like go to town. Oh, he's ready. He is ready to fight. You know what? So am I. Yeah. Okay, I thought I was. Come on, get him. Okay, there. All of them done. Man. What if I could sneak up on this one? Get him! Hey! You guys standing there, just help out. Jeez. You'd probably be dead by now. Oh man, a lot of them got eaten. Alright, that didn't go that well. But at least I can pick up some of these dead creatures and like get some of my Pikmin back. Oh my God. He has like no HP left and he's still alive. Come on, come on. Ow. Okay, he ate all of them. Huh, it says I have one left. Okay, yeah, lost almost all of them, but yeah, I can turn that in. Alright, no, I did lose all of them, sorry. Okay. So yeah, I'm probably gonna get some of these to pick this up. I forgot that one's still alive. Okay, that one's dead. Get the little one! There we go. So yeah, picking up all of these should be good. I'll get like my numbers, probably not back to exactly where they were, but pretty close. And then the ship part's actually right here, so while they're doing that, I might actually get some other Pikmin to pick up that part. I just can't remember how many I need. I mean, I'm hoping I don't have to kill them too. Let's see, 20. Excuse me. Yeah, I see that balloon thing is back. Alright, that should be fine. Oh! Okay, that scared me. He's dead. Yeah, like I said, hopefully I don't have to deal with any of these other creatures over here, because they can get this part back to the ship without waking those up. Because if they wake up, then that's a problem. Oh, shoot. They're going right for them! I might not actually be able to get this part. Oh, man. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go for it. It's probably dumb, but I'm gonna go for it. Alright, I got one of the little ones. Ow. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back. I don't have enough Pikmin. Oh! One of those is here. And he has a part. Okay. Yeah, I think if I can kill that thing, hopefully it doesn't respawn the next day. Because, like, yeah, I don't think I have enough time to get everything. Which Pikmin design? Probably the blue one. It's probably a boring answer, but I like the blue one. They all look pretty cool, though. Alright. 50 should be fine. And I have a bunch of ones I haven't plucked out yet. Looks like 25. I was really hoping that I would have this part by now. At least, I think once this dies, it should be smooth sailing. Especially since, yeah, he went back to sleep. Oh, get him! Oh, there. There's like immediately I'll go for the little ones. No, I need you to grab this. Okay. Wait, where are they going with this? Don't tell me they're gonna go up here and then around. Yeah. Okay, so like, they're like on a set path and it's like the dumbest one. Unfortunately, I won't have time to grab this one. So we did see, I don't know if it's this exact beetle, but we saw one in I think the forest level where we didn't actually have to fight it. We just had to like get the part behind it. But this one, it looks like you have to fight because he has a part. Yeah, the purple ones look cool. I'm sure they're really good in the second one, too. I think somebody in the chat said they're, like, OP in that game. Oh, the white ones actually look cool, too. I forgot about them. Alright, hopefully they have enough time to at least deliver that part. I mean, ideally, I want all of them to show up here, but it's gonna be really close. Wait a minute. Why did they... They took the longest way to get the ship. Like, they didn't go straight forward. They actually went... Purposely went around, and then, like... I don't know. That was just annoying. Ooh. Yeah. I mean, that's not the first time one died from a bomb rock, but... Yeah, that, I mean, you know, what's interesting about that one, like, sacrificed itself. Like, he threw the rock, but he just, like, kind of stood there. Alright, so let's go back. Unfortunately, I didn't get a part that time, but that part is literally right at the camp, so I guess that was close. And then, for this day, I mean, that beetle is right near the camp. So I just have to kill it. I don't know what to do with that. I'll have to check that out. Alright. They literally almost made it to the rocket. They're like steps away from that. Yeah, what also stinks is like I killed a bunch of those like bulb orb things. And, you know, it's not gonna count. I mean, like, I wasn't able to grab their bodies, so... Yeah, that could have been more red Pikmin or whatever color. Probably would have gotten more red ones. So how many yellow? 71. 79. Yeah, look at that. They're right there. Alright, Chronos Reactor. Alright, I'm hoping I'm able to get all the parts before day 30. I'll probably grab a bunch of red Pikmin and then a bunch of yellow ones too. I don't know what to expect from this boss, but I know it's one that has to be defeated. Huh. Is there a part on this side? Oh, there is. There's one, like, somewhere over here. I'll have to mess with that later. For now, I'm probably gonna go after that beetle. Oh. No, I was really hoping nobody would get caught by that. At least these two can start and stop around the same time. Okay. So yeah, I was able to avoid fighting this the first time, but yeah, you have to fight this one now. Okay, I definitely can't hit its back. I probably have to hit its, like, face. But that's the part that, like, fires the stuff. I can see- oh, its back opened up. I'm sure I have to throw red ones at it because it looks fiery. I'm just throwing whoever at this point. Okay. I haven't lost anyone yet, thankfully, but I don't know how I was able to open that. I mean, I was hitting his face a little bit, so maybe I have to hit that. Could you turn around? Thank you. Oh, that was close. Oh, how'd he end up up there? What's Pikmin doing? Oh, there we go. Oh, one got stuck in the top. Okay. Probably just do that. Alright, not too bad. I only lost two so far. So yeah, the top looks like it opens up. Like, yeah, there we go. Like a Pikmin got stuck in it. That's actually pretty funny. Get him! Ah, oh, man, it's so close. There we go. Oh wait, no. Oh, he didn't get stuck in there. I'm really trying to aim for that hole. There we go. There we go. Bowsprit. A boat? No. Bowsprit. Bowsprit. So for this thing, I should probably get the red Pikmin. Hopefully I have enough. I probably don't have exactly 30. And some of them keep going for the beetle. I mean, there was a thing to transform the Pikmin red. I don't know if I want to do that. But it is an option. Don't tell me they're gonna go all the way around. Oh man. Yeah, it looks like they are. Okay. I also didn't know that there would be like a bridge that I had to construct and stuff like that, so have to deal with that. I mean, at least I brought a lot of Pikmin with me. There we go. I'll try to come back for that beetle, but if not, I mean, this part is the important thing. Oh, this thing. Oh, he flew over. Get out of here. Oh, I fell down. All right, at least I'm pretty sure this leads right to the camp. Right? Oh, no, it doesn't. Ugh, man, we have a ways to go. Oh, yeah, these last couple parts in this area are pretty annoying to deal with. Oh, they're done. Okay. I got like 50 guys trying to push that. Probably grab a couple more. Yeah, there you go. Okay, I meant me grab a couple more, not you. I don't even know where he's putting these guys. Oh, he's... So he was able to fly over the first time, but now he's just... Yeah. What? Where did they go? Oh, wow, all the way back here. Yeah, he's just putting them in, like, stupid places. Yeah, I really wish I took down this fence earlier. At least they're not glitching and getting on top of like these platforms. Because otherwise I wouldn't be able to save them. Alright, we're almost there. Huh? What are they doing over there? He probably put them up there, actually. I mean, I would take some from this group, but I need them to, like, break down this gate and get this part. Oh, jeez, they all went for it. It's like, I'll put you right there on top of these steps. Crap. I really think it's annoying that they die from these little bugs. Man, where are they going? Oh, okay. So, yeah, they're just taking the long way. But this leads right to the camp. Yeah, it's right there. Alright, so since there's 50 of them pulling that, they should be fine. I want to try to get some of the red ones. Well, as long as they're not abducted over here. Because I want to get that beetle. There we go. That one was a challenge to get through. Alright, we're almost there. This is the Wii version of the game. Alright, yeah, it's almost sunset, so, if he leaves me alone. Oh, there's a red one. I mean, a yellow one. I'll at least try to get this beetle. I don't know if I have time, though. Wait, where'd everybody else go? Oh, they got stuck. Okay. Oh, there's like a random red Pikmin here. Here we go. I don't know where they're going with him. Oh, I see. They're gonna go down here and then like around. Oh, I don't think there's time for that. If they make it to the camp, it's gonna be really close, but I think they probably won't. Man, I really wanted to get that beetle too. This bug's just been causing like all sorts of trouble here at the camp. Oh wait, no. That's the red one. Yeah, I don't think they're making it. Alright, well, at least I got that part. Ugh, it's gonna be so close. Ooh, I don't know. I see there's two on that corner there. This really annoys me that it's not gonna, they're not gonna make it. Oh, they might. No, they're not. I'm just gonna call them back. Well, I got too nervous when it hit one. They might have made it, but it was gonna be really close if they did. Man, I really wanted to get that in too. Okay, yeah. Thankfully, I didn't lose too many that time. Like, I think I only lost a handful against that beetle. And I think one of them died against those, like, really tiny ones. Which is just great. Alright, yeah, let's go back. And then, well, now that I know what to do, because when I was going here for, like, recon, I wasted a lot of time, I can probably get both parts that I need here. The only thing is I forgot how many yellow Pikmin I need for that one part. I'll probably just grab 20. I don't think I need more than that. Then I think if I'm planning this well, I'll grab them, or while they're grabbing that part, I'll get the blue ones to get the other one. I'm just hoping I only need blue ones, because it seems like I might need yellow ones too, but yeah, we'll see. Alright, that's enough of that. Come on, come on, come on. Alright. Yeah, that's what's annoying about this part, like, they fall down. Although, yeah, I probably should have thrown them up. I forgot about that. No, don't fall. Oh, he fell down there. Ah, great. Okay. This is not how I wanted to do this. So I'll probably just throw them down there so they can get that stick. Because they're probably going to fall down there anyway. But yeah, the easiest thing to do would actually be to throw them up here and then go. Which is what I wanted to do, but yeah. Camera angle is not very good here either. Alright, so once they land, I'm gonna throw them on that ledge. Here we go. Oh no! I wasn't calling all of you. Yellow's to grab it and blue. There was a part next to that that was basically the same thing. I'm hoping it's not the same thing, but if that's the case, then that's fine. Trying to aim that properly. Oh, there we go. They got it. Oh, wait. Ugh. I didn't mean to call everybody. Alright. I think that's everybody accounted for. Yeah, let me see if I need both, because that was the thing when I was looking through this area. It looked like you needed the yellow ones to reach up to the part, because it looked like it was kind of high up, but let's see. Again, I'm hoping I can get both parts, but if not, I still have 5 days, so I can do one day with this part, then the next day with the other part, and then I guess day 27 will be the last day. No, why are you here? Oh my... That thing, I'm pretty sure that spawns like where you really don't want it to. And what's annoying is it respawns every time. Okay. Yeah, you can actually see it from here. I actually didn't notice it at first. Oh, you know what? They might be able to reach it. Like, if I go up here with the geyser and then throw them to the part, they might be able to reach it. Okay. I don't know what's over here. I mean, I know that one balloon thing is there, but at least he just blows them away. Yeah, I think the part that you were referring to was this one. I actually got that one, I think that was maybe like an hour ago. But yeah, you had to switch between the... you had to throw the blue ones in here and then throw them over here. Get them up here and then turn them back blue. Very complicated process, but it went pretty well, I think. Except some of the yellow ones kept going in the water because I kept calling them, which was my bad. I could distract this thing. Oh, this is the one that got abducted. Number 2 Ionium Jet. Oh, it's all good. I mean, I haven't played this. I've never finished the game, but I think the last time I played this was like in 2013. I didn't really remember a lot of it. Hey, get out of here. So since this is the last part, I think I might spend the rest of the time just getting more Pikmin, because I'm pretty sure the last area is going to be crazy. Yeah. Alright. See, that annoys me too. Those beetles ate the bridge, so that's not... It's like, it has to be reconstructed again. Alright, cool. So, those two parts were actually, well, the one before this one was kind of annoying, but it was just right there, and since the enemies that were, like, in that area were all gone and taken care of, that was awesome. Alright, so, yeah, the last one is with the final boss, I'm sure. This rocket is looking pretty nice. I remember it was, like, really rough when we first started the game. Like, it was, like, surprising that I could even fly. Alright, so let's see how many I have. I want to try to get up at least to, like, 100-something of each. Or at least try to. Nice. Okay, see, I wish you could kill that thing and, like, it drops stuff, because it's right there. Reds and yellows, okay. Sadly, a lot of the enemies are dead, so, actually, you know what I could do? I could kill, like, these water enemies and just have them bring the stuff over here. I know there's some frogs that are left, too. I'll probably, take care of those. Oh! I didn't mean to scare those away. Oh, unison bonus. Yeah, I'll get them to the shore and then switch to a different Pikmin. Oh wait! Don't take that! Are the blue ones used for anything for the final boss? I see the red ones and the yellow ones, but I don't know what the blue ones do, unless the boss is like in water or something. I wonder if there's any easy enemies, because I know the frogs, like, they're worth a lot, but I usually lose a lot of pigment to them, too. Although, if I really want to, I could go to, like, one of the early areas and just stock up there. Oh, the okay, so they do have a use. Just not against the boss, okay, gotcha. Okay, yeah, I might... Yeah, we'll see. I mean, if I do end up going to, like, an early area... Oh, there's this thing. I just have to reconstruct the bridge. I don't know if I have enough time to reconstruct the bridge and then kill that. Because if I bring some yellows, I can just bomb that thing. I'll die pretty quick. That's so annoying that the bridge was like eaten. Oh, it's gonna take multiple days for that? Oh, okay. I thought it was like a really short area. Well, good to know. Oh, he died. Oh, I meant to throw the bomb one at him. Alright, let's see if there's enough time. Oh, he was there. Yeah, I figured the impact site was the most, but if I don't have enough time, oof. Yeah, because if it's going to take me that long for the final area, it's going to be cutting it really close. But does, like, the boss, like, the damage you put on the boss carry over to the next day, or is it reset? Because that'd be kind of annoying. 83, 55. Okay, yeah, definitely needed more yellows than anything. Okay, that's good. I don't know if there's any more fodder around here, like easy stuff. I feel like I killed most of the stuff. Wow, they just like destroyed that bridge. Yeah. Well, that should be fine. Okay, yeah, I wonder. I think I might have enough time to. I don't know. Yeah, I kind of do want to go back to the impact site though, because. Like, if I go in with, like, a lot of Pikmin, that'd be nice. Better to be prepared than not. Oh, gotta get skip that. All right, there we go. All right, so we have all the parts except for the last one, and I'll probably grab that next time. Oh, yeah, let's see the new area. The final trial. Hey, thank you for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my YouTube members, Twitch subs, and Discord server boosters. And shout out to Silverwind, Pika3245, StunnerX001, and CaptainCactus45 for being elite members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.